I don't believe it. Hello? When was the last time this fort was accessed?
A goblin has been stationed at my desk for hundreds of years. In that time, no one has visited Vault 12. Until today. Vault 12.
Thank you for your help.
What do you suppose we should be looking for?
I'm not sure. Sir, I wonder if you might...
The instructions for Vault 12 indicate that I am to grant access to the holder of the key and then close the door.
Wait!
Mr. Black?
Professor?
That was certainly unexpected. Let me think. There must be something here. Revelio, perhaps.
Revelio?
Yes, a revealing charm. No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Revelio. There! I saw something.
Move a bit closer and try again.
A door.
Well, that's a start. There's that symbol again. I don't suppose you see a way to...
I do, Professor. That symbol has the same glow as the one I saw on the port key container.
If what you can see reveals the way forward, then I dare say we are about to discover the secret of this vault. Lead the way. Lumos! This is no ordinary vault.
Revelio.
I suspect we will need to earn our way out of here.
What do you mean, earn our way out? Do you think this is some sort of test?
I do. But to what end, I can't say. Stay close. There will be no disapparating if things go poorly. Not out of Gringotts.
I see something up ahead.
What is it?
That glow again, but on the floor.
Lumos! What happened?
When I moved towards the glow, it suddenly seemed as if the ground was swirling about.
Are you all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine.
You seem to have caused the floor to change.
That statue?
What statue?
I see some sort of statue, but only as a reflection in the floor. Revelio.
I presume this is what you saw reflected in the floor.
It is. The reflection's still there, but the statue's positions don't match. Wait, when you moved, the reflection turned in the direction of the light.
Perhaps you should cast Lumos.
Lumos!
Well done.
Now the reflection is turning towards me. It does follow the light. Professor! Professor Fig! Professor, where are you? This isn't good. Where am I supposed to go? What's happening? The wisps of magic seem to be leading me somewhere. Ah, that's where they're leading me. That glow again. Lumos! Revelio. I suppose I'm on my own this time. It seems I have no choice. I'm going to have to fight my way out of here. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
There you are. How did you... What is this place?
I don't know. But I found this floating above that basin.
That is no mere basin. That is a pensieve for viewing memories. I wonder... Follow my lead.
All is in place.
The portkey is well hidden.
Perhaps too well. I wonder if the path we've created...
may be impossible to follow. It will only be impossible for one who cannot see traces of ancient magic as I can.
Your ability to see what others cannot will not be enough, Percival. We are entrusting the one who embarks on this path with powerful secrets, with knowledge others will do anything to obtain.
Yes, and if we are correct, Charles, the witch or wizard who completes the trials will have proven themselves worthy of that knowledge, and the responsibility that accompanies it.
We've done all that we can.
That's what you're seeing. The glow that surrounded them.
Yes, sir.
Astonishing.
Can I see magic?
Traces of an ancient magic, to be precise. The magic that Miriam had always believed existed, but could never... Miriam, and perhaps George, died in pursuit of knowledge that has been dormant for centuries. And you, it seems, are the key to understanding why. We will...
It all looks rather different than it did a moment ago.
Someone's coming.
Who were they?
I don't know. But, sir, you shouldn't be in here.
I was right.
Ranrock.
Seems my reputation precedes me. I was beginning to think no one was ever going to visit Rackham's vault.
And why are you here?
No need for that. Just give me whatever it is you found here and we can let bygones be bygones.
Sir, they had the key to the vault.
Choose your next words wisely.
I only meant that the instructions to Vault 12 were quite clear. Sir, I must insist. I was to grant access only to one with the key, and you didn't have them.
I have no patience for traitors. Now, where were we?
I'm not giving you anything.
Well, perhaps your young friend here will be more helpful.
Professor!
Are you all right?
Fine, sir.
I've never seen so powerful a goblin. He seemed wholly unaffected by my magic.
Where are we?
It can't be. It seems those who set up the pensive, the locket, and the path to both wanted someone with your ability to end up here. Come. We have a sorting ceremony to get to. Good. We haven't missed the sorting ceremony. I'm no expert, but that seems more appropriate. Now, I need to study this locket as soon as I can, but first I must contact the Ministry. They need to know what happened to George and be warned of...
Of course, sir.
Thank you. Ready for the sort? Phineas Nigellus.
Professor Weasley! We've one more to...
Ah, yes. A bit older than the others, aren't you? You come here with preferences and preconceptions. Certain expectations.
I'm looking forward to meeting my professors and learning all I can at Hogwarts.
Indeed. Hogwarts has much to offer a dedicated student, and what you learn in class will prepare you for challenges outside the classroom as well. I wonder... I detect something in you. A certain sense of... what is it?
A sense of adventure? I like to think that I'm not afraid of anything.
Oh, but you're brave at heart. Exceptionally daring. Undaunted by the unknown. Willing to forge ahead alone when you must. Perhaps you belong in Gryffindor. And you've a ready mind, quick to learn. You belong in Ravenclaw!
Oh, and one more thing. Due to the unfortunate injury on the pitch in last spring's final, this year's Quidditch season has been cancelled. Enough! It's not as though I've banned flying altogether. But don't tempt me. You are here to focus on your academic futures. I'm sure you will have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow. I said, I'm sure you all have plenty to do before classes begin tomorrow.
Quite an entrance. It's lovely to meet you.
Professor Weasley, would you be so kind as to show our new student to their common room?
I shall see to it, sir. As I was saying, I'm Professor Weasley. Pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, Professor.
As Deputy Headmistress, it is my distinct honor to show you to your common room. Right this way. It's quite uncommon for a student to begin as a fifth year. Might be a bit of a challenge, but one I'm sure you're up for.
I am, Professor.
This is the entrance to the Ravenclaw common room. You must solve a riddle to enter. I won't be of much help, I'm afraid. This sort of thing has always confounded me.
Who lived longer? The ghost or the poltergeist?
A ghost or a poltergeist? A non-being can never have been.
Well done. Now, go on in and get some sleep. You have a big day ahead of you tomorrow. I shall be back in the morning to collect you for your first class.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
You're welcome. I hope you enjoy your first night at Hogwarts. Sleep well.
Looks like everyone's gone. Better head to the common room. I suppose.
Just have to wait for the right moment.
That's just brilliant, Amit. Brilliant! You'd think you could... Ah! That is not...
Why, hello.
Would you like to take a look? Can't see too much in the day. Well, except for stars like Sirius, Canopus, Vega, and Arcturus. I'm Amit. Pleasure to have you in Ravenclaw. Never met someone who's been so close to a dragon before.
Can't say I'd recommend it, frankly. It's nice to meet you, Amit. I take it you like astronomy.
Oh, yes. So much to be learned from the stars. Also, there's something about the open air and night sky above the tower. It's invigorating. You will adore astronomy. Professor Shaw is incredibly knowledgeable.
I hope astronomy's on my schedule. Sounds interesting.
I have good news for you. You are most definitely taking astronomy. It is required for all fifth years. You will be enthralled with the tower. Plus, a quality telescope can show you things you never dreamed of.
I suppose I'll see you in class, then.
Yes. Oh, and speaking of class, better get to my first one of the year. Nothing like the smell of fresh parchment, is there? Be seeing you!
Don't get the password wrong, is all I can say.
I'm not sure this is the right spot. I want him to be in the perfect place. A place he'll be happy with. But I can't seem to find it. Great golden gobstones! I want him to thrive here.
Golden gobstones?
My own little expression. I bought this Dittany seedling from home, and I so want him to feel cozy. Dittany is amazing, isn't it? So much healing power in such a little plant. I've a bit of a thing for plants, as you can see. Pleased to meet you. I'm Samantha.
Nice to meet you, Samantha. Is Dittany used in Wiganwell potion?
It is. Looks like someone's been studying up on their potion making.
Actually, Professor Fig told me about the Wiganwell potion.
Of course. I heard you were studying with him before term. He's an enigma, Fig. Teaches about theory, yet seems to know a lot about practical magic.
Professor Fig does know a great deal about, different forms of magic.
Well, I hope he told you about more than Wiganweld. You've lots to catch up on, I'm sure.
It was nice to meet you, Samantha. Good luck with your Dittany.
Thank you. And good luck to you too on your first day.
This should be interesting. One moment. Watch this.
Ugh. What is this?
Someone threw a dung bomb. Let's get out of here.
That wasn't quite the reaction I wanted. Oh well.
Right. What did you hope would happen?
I suppose I hoped it would lighten the mood. Ravenclaws can be a bit on edge the first day of class. I'm Everett, by the way. You seem downright calm next to some of these characters, and you survived a rather harrowing trip here.
I'm glad to be here. Ready for classes to start.
Good. Glad to hear it. Truly, there's no reason to be nervous. Most professors are firm, but fair. I mean, not all of the tricks I play are as simple as a tossed dung bomb, and I'm still here.
Wait, did you say most professors are firm, but fair?
Ha, I did. But probably best I let you judge for yourself. I do tend to push their limits. I should wander off before someone traces that dung bomb back to me. Nice meeting you.
You too, Everett.
Hey there, new Ravenclaw. Professor Weasley is looking for you just outside. You'd best not keep her waiting.
That new fifth year. I wonder where they're from. Can't imagine starting a new school this late.
Good morning. I trust you're ready for your first day at Hogwarts.
I've been dreaming of this day for a long time. Can't believe I'm here.
Well, you are here. Make the most of it. You only have one first day at Hogwarts. Now, in light of your unique situation, joining us as a fifth year, you'll need to catch up with your classmates and not fall behind. Especially as you'll be expected to complete your OWLs at the end of the year.
OWLs?
Yes, your ordinary wizarding level exam. After much discussion with the headmaster and the Department of Magical Education. Here you are.
Thank you, Professor, but what do you mean it will keep track of what I'm learning?
Perhaps walk with me and we shall put it to the test. This way. The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. I certainly would have appreciated something like the field guide when I was a student. Why don't you cast Revelio on this bust?
Revelio.
And see what details the field guide can provide. clever, isn't it? Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle.
Revelio.
No time to waste. You've classes to attend. Good timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall. And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall. Always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive. Our King's Cross Station, so to speak.
Revelio.
That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today. And I'd like to be sure you get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
A lot to absorb on your first day, and you have much to learn. Happily, your professors have agreed to create additional assignments for you outside of class. You'll be up to speed in no time. Judging by your adept use of Revelio earlier, I'd say Professor Fig succeeded in at least showing you the basics.
He did, Professor.
He's been terribly vague as to the events preceding your arrival. My suspicion is that there's more to the story than a certain...
We did take a bit of a detour on the way here. Ended up exploring some...
Exploring ruins? Well... Speak of the devil, Professor Fig... Your ears must have been burning.
Oh?
Yes. You seem to have provided our new...
I'm afraid I can't take all the credit there.
Well, I'm just glad you perfectly good boats and carriages to Hogwarts. And...
I wouldn't say I chose the dragon's path, Professor.
Very well. Enough chit-chat. I need to get to class myself. Might I rely on you, Professor Fig, to explain the details of the field guide's map?
Of course.
Thank you. Good luck today, and invaluable to me.
Yes, Professor.
Come and fight, and we'll see if we can...
Revelio.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you. I was hoping our paths would cross to... Did I hear you and Professor Weasley talk?
Yes, sir. But I didn't tell her anything else about our travel. I will say, I think she suspects we're not being entirely...
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant... We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead, and she may feel obliged to share details with it.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally... Speaking of guides, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we... Unfold it and have a look. The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and... You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. I shall reach out when I have more. For now, focus on...
Revelio. Revelio.
Come now, Annabelle. It was a long time ago.
I love you behind me. I promise. You've made your point.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Revelio.
Just when I think I've learned
some
how to
of us
get
don't necessarily want to.
Behind you. There is an open seat here.
Thank you.
Hello, I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work. But I am confident that we will take hold with a passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge. Right, now, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 517. But before we begin, can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone? I am afraid it is too late to study now. My, the summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another. Do you even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm? Well, it seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom. Now let's put those textbooks to use as the blunt objects you so believe they are, and take turns summoning them out of one another's hands. Only one book will be needed per partnership, Miss Dale. Thank you. Get into place now.
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone. That's enough of that. Well, as you all seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day, I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me. I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree, So, what better than a bit of sport to put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right? So why don't we have our newest student start us off, Very simply, cast Accio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm,
Accio,
possible moment. Now, think of this like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you. Very good. That's it. Very good. Points to Ravenclaw. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up. You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Let us debrief.
Thank you.
here.
Excellent control there.
Watch this.
Here we go. There we go.
Akio.
Not to worry. Let's make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Let us see this. That is how it's done.
Akio.
Very good.
Accio.
Happens to the best of us.
What's this? Phew. Nicely done.
Very good, both of you. Well done.
Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Well done back there. You took the loss in stride. Didn't want to go too easy on you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Accio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Ouagadougou just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world at a new school in a new country.
Well, it's been nice talking and competing with you.
And with you. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
Of course. You can use Accio on humans.
A word,
if you're so inclined.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? Miss Onai is a talented witch. Take it in stride. One often gains the most from the battles one has lost.
Of course, Professor. It was a challenging match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Revelio.
Hello. How was your first day coming along?
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Is that all you've got?
Professor Hecate!
Perhaps you'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time. I get new students every year, but I only have one Hebridean black skull. It was a token from the great poacher raid of 1878. No doubt you've heard of it. Now, you may be asking yourself how an old woman like me single-handedly took out the largest poacher ring in eastern Wales and lived to boast about it. Knowledge. To the wise, age matters very little. Today we will review a spell that has saved me from death at the hands of dark wizards more times than I care to remember. Levioso.
Levioso? A levitation charm?
Levioso! A surprised opponent is a weak opponent. Care to defend yourself, Master Pruitt? No? One thing I've learned as an unspeakable is the value of simplicity. Especially in the heat of battle. Now, let's practice what we've just learned, starting with something small.
Levioso.
Now, let's try something a little larger. Let us begin with a basic cast. See how the dummy deflected your cast? This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember, a surprised opponent is a weak opponent.
Levioso.
Good. Now, well done.
Levioso. Accio.
Very good. But the best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two. Duelist, take your marks.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Now, I want a fair duel, using only Levioso, basic cast, and Protego. You may begin.
This Levioso.
Good form.
I know.
Can't be your first duel.
Let's just say
I do.
Levioso.
Only all my students were this adept.
Not bad for a beginner. You give as good as you get.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Ravenclaw.
Thank you, Professor Hecate. Glad to have the opportunity to practice.
If what I've seen today is any indication, we can expect great things from you. I demand excellence from my students. They are capable of achieving it, and they must achieve it. A classroom duel is one thing, but battling dark wizards, or as ever more likely, goblins, is a different kettle of Grindelows entirely.
Understood, Professor.
So, I'd advise you to keep practicing whenever you can. Perhaps Mr. Sallow will have some ideas for you. Again, well done today. I shall reach out soon with additional assignments. All right. That's enough spectacle for one day. Class is dismissed.
Revelio.
Nice work.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? It felt more like I was dueling an expert. Sebastian Sallow, by the way. Didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
I've dueled enough. Consider yourself lucky I held back.
Huh, fair enough. You owe me an honest duel when you aren't. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Exclusive and unsanctioned? Count me in.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then. Whether it's joining a secret dueling club, or sneaking into the restricted section of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. Pleasure chatting with you. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned? We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck, or actual skill. Look for Lucan Brattleby near the clock tower entrance, if you're interested. Till next time.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
If Hogwarts survives the reign of
Rebellion.
I think we should have a moon calf in charge.
Rebellion. Leviosa. Rebellion.